said, if you're not going to give me the money, at least give me the pizza. And I said, yes, sir, I'll give you the pizza if you get out of my store. I have a pregnant lady in here, and she's almost due. And he got out of the store, and I just handed him pizza.